Commodities market is not only for big investors, but also is applicable for small investments. Typically, there is a market prejudice, which shows that only a big player, corporate, having a large exposure is comfortable trading in commodities. But this kind of a prejudice is gradually disseminating in the market. At today's date, farmers are accumulating together, forming farmer producer organizations, and are coming and participating in commodity market. Recently, we have also launched Diamond, wherein even with the investment of 500 rupees, an investor can start a staggered investment plan known as a SIP for diamonds. Hence, it is very much clear that it is not about big pockets or deep money which can provide you an advantage in commodity trading. But yes, even a small investor with a small amount can come and participate and take the advantages of commodity trades. For more such kind of videos, I request all of you to visit our website www.karvycommodities.com.